He's taking a picture.
Yeah, he's taking a video. Hey, hello.
Hello.
Where's your tongue?
No.
Meow, 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 meow.
No.
Meow, 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 meow.
No.
Where's your nose?
No.
Nose?
I'm gonna invite my new friend to my house one day.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Aiden.
I saw Aiden's mommy last night.
That's
what?
Yeah, the chat.
Chat?
Gameplay videos, so hopefully get to that next week. But since it's been too long for my liking to make a video, we were gonna do some fun different stuff, kind of live action thing. I'm here in our living room. You see all the kids' toys, and there's Chance. There's our pup. Hey, what's up, everybody? We are gonna do two things in this video. We've got an unboxing of a new PlayStation that I did with the family. It's always a lot of fun when you get a one-year-old and a five-year-old to do stuff like that. So we'll take a look at that in a second. Also, just wanted to give y'all a tour of the hopefully slowing down list of games I've got to play. I know we've only done Fortnite on the channel, but hopefully we will be taking a look over the next few months at some other stuff that might be a little different, especially with this next season of Fortnite coming to a close. So, without further ado, let's take a look. Some fun stuff. We've got the Blu-ray edition of Life Planet Earth and a DVD collection of the entire Clint Eastwood Dirty Harry series as the bookends for all the PS4 stuff. So, just over here, we got kind of our special titles or cases, Rise of the Tomb Raider, Far Cry 5, then we got the Steelbook editions of Horizon Zero Dawn, Marvel vs. Capcom Infinite, Wolfenstein 2. Closing out all of that is Sonic Mania Plus, could not resist that. This is always a favorite growing up, so had to pick that up, especially to play with the kids. We'll just kind of quickly go through these. We got Batman Arkham Knight, Abzu, a fun kind of chill title where you're just scuba diver swimming through this awesome underwater world. Battlefront 1 and 2, got Destiny Collection, could always spend more time there. Just pick this up, Diablo 3, the Eternal Collection, Dragon Ball Z, FighterZ, Elder Scrolls Online, Fallout 4, Far Cry Primal. If you're looking for something a little different, it's a ton of fun. Nothing like being able to tame a badger and having it fight your battles for you. FIFA 17, I just can't part with it because I got too big of a career mode built up. Here's a fun one. Fire Pro Wrestling World. This has been out on Steam for a while. That's FIFA. I don't know what I'm doing. This is the New Japan Pro Wrestling game. Look at all those guys. They got a ton of characters. You can also create a bunch. It's made styled kind of like an old school SNES wrestling title. Ton of fun. My only limited runs for PS4. These are just limited physical copies of Firewatch and The Flame and In the Flood. Killzone for the kids and I. All the Lego stuff. Can't resist all of that. Little Big Planet 3. Lumo. Monster Hunter. I still love No Man's Sky. Sorry, haters. Overwatch. Still one of my favorites. That and Fortnite are about all I've really got time for lately. Finally took the plunge and, aside from my FIFA 17, broke up with FIFA to get Pro Evolution Soccer. Psychonauts, Portal Knights, Ratchet & Clank, Rigs, Skyrim, those are the VR things. A ton of fun. Need to check those out at some point on the channel. Spider-Man, Street Fighter V, and Super Bomberman.
Who are you talking to?
There's Christine. And Chance again.
Who are you talking to?
So that's my physical collection. I've got some digital stuff.
What? What? Did mommy leave? Where'd she go? She's coming back. What?
So, hope y'all enjoyed that. Now we're gonna take a look at the unboxing of the PS4. That's a lot of fun. Rowan almost tries to stand on it at one point, which is entertaining. 1 year old. So, hope y'all enjoy. Peace.
Keep naming, keep dreaming.
Goodbye.
What is it, Mal?
A PlayStation!
Get a collar.
Yeah.
Family unboxing today. Yeah. This is a special event. We somehow snagged one of these. Thanks to Target.
No, Rowan. Oh. Rowan, I'm your baby.
Mm-hmm.
Can I help? Another box?
Mm-hmm.
Why?
Why did they put in another box?
What did they put in another box?
That's a llama.
What's a llama?
The cookie jar.
There's our first sign of what it is. Sony Computer Entertainment System.
Uh-oh. There's the line we cut.
No. That's just a line.
Here, go ahead.
I'm only going to do this. Our very first. No, it's like our eighth. We're going to have to do a video of all the other ones we have from one all the way up to this place.
Hey,
Mom.
Hey,
grab
it.
Where's your other finger?
Don't do that too much, okay?
There's the ball.
So we don't mess it up.
Yeah.
Because it's new. I
helped
you.
Mm-hmm. Pull it off. All right, move out of the way for a second.
Look at
that.
Did you see my cool kit?
Yes.
Dad!
Nope. Okay.
A first.
An 8-year-old PlayStation. Can I do it?
It's already doing it. Come on. Come on.
No, I'm going to take the picture.
We're not taking a picture. Whoa.
Oh.
It's
It's a video. All right, Mommy, can you make sure Rowan doesn't stand on it? It's not a jungle gym. It's a virtual jungle gym.
It's my stage.
No, it's not.
Here comes Rowan.
8, 9, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. There it is! Our first PlayStation.
Stop saying first.
Yeah, our first.
It's
Mal's
first.
Yeah.
I think.
No, this
yeah.
is not my first PlayStation.
You
fucking
get up. Here's the camera.
There. There, that's good.
It's neat that it's actually blue.
Woo-hoo. Where's the number on it?
That'll be on this. I'm gonna get that out now.
Our new controller.
Here.
Let's see. Ooh, shiny.
Bring it around here to the camera.
They all are shiny.
Hold on. No. Look. Look at that.
That's cool.
Here you go. That is neat. Look.
Look.
Oh, that's copper.
A stage.
Letters.
Copper.
Yeah. And the shapes are blue.
What?
Yeah.
Hey, Mommy, look. Look at the controller. Look at the controller.
Hold on.
It's
gone. Okay. Let's back it up some.
I'm going to watch.
Got our plugs and booklets. Here's the stand. We won't get those out. We know what those are. We'll get the plugs and stuff out at home. There's the controller. That goes to the X-Wing.
That's a gun. Can I just keep it safe? For if it falls.
All right, here we go.
PlayStation.
Meanwhile, Rowan over
how'd
here.
How'd that get down?
You missed the big one. Leave that alone. He's fine.
Funny.
Do it,
got
do
it in this nice bag.
Let me help. Ooh.
Look at that.
Mommy, I can see me.
You are.
There it is. Let's see. So it's clear all over. We got the same stuff as usual at the bottom, but it's clear blue. You see all that real nice. That is awesome. Let's see what our number is. Wow, we were very close to the end. So 50,000 of these, we have 49,834.
Wow.
We are way close to the end.
We are way close to the end. Well, we are obviously going to hook this up and take it for a spin. Rowan's handed Mommy.
The baby would like this Monster Energy.
Rowan's handed Mommy the Monster Energy drink he wants. So, Matt, what do you think? I'm not sure if I got look at it. 49,834 out of 50,000. I was like, I'd take one close to the top or very close to the bottom. That's really cool. There it is.
There's a bag in it. It's in another
PlayStation logo is a nice copper color.
Send it to your brother.
Yeah. Say, see you, everybody. Bye-bye.
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 Gaga. Gaga. Gaga.
Yeah. Can you say PlayStation? Can you say PlayStation?
PlayStation.
He's acknowledged his
existence.
All right. Some exciting stuff. Thanks to everybody that stuck around for all of that. It's not the usual stuff. It's a little different than the ones you see out there. Funny thing, just to close with, that number on that PlayStation, 49,834, is actually 49 is the number of years my grandparents were married, and then the 9834 is actually my grandmother's birthday. So nice little bit of irony. Little coincidence there. Probably not irony. It's not the right word. But anyway, hope y'all enjoyed that. We'll have some gameplay stuff up soon. Keep memeing, keep dreaming. Peace.